heavyweight championship. The title that was once mine. For those of you who aren't aware, let me take you back. Approximately five months ago, give or take a few weeks, in September, let's say, I was the world heavyweight champion. Me and Jay Truth faced each other in an Iron Man match. We fought each other. We brought out the best. Day, Jay Truth came out on top, and he dethroned me. But something happened after that. Something that changed the face of the WCF. Some say for the better, some say for the worse. Jay Truth was attacked by three unknown assailants who can only be identified at this point as Team Tap Out. Team Tap Out took out Jay Truth. They injured Jay Truth. He was forced to vacate the championship. He's been out with a knee injury ever since. Now that combined, the attack from Raddy's kept Jay Truth out for a considerable amount of months. And I don't know if or when he'll ever come back. But you see, 2010, I made a mistake. I made a big mistake. I wasn't what I should have been. I was a more compassionate individual. I was a more caring individual. I was showing sportsmanship, and look where it got me. What do I have to show for it? I have no world title. I'm not the champion anymore. Nothing to show for it. 2011, I'm gonna make that same mistake. But I will do something a bit differently. You see, I was bitter, I was angry, I was upset that I had lost my championship. I was upset to the point where I wanted to leave the WCF and never come back. But then I realized something. Everything happens for a reason. I lost this championship for a reason. And it took me a while to realize that. You see, Team Tap Out ruined my chances of taking out Jay Truth and reclaiming my title. Myself, championship is vacant now. But you know, Team Tap Out, I never really had a problem with you. Never had a problem. Never did know you. I understand why you attacked me. I provoked you first, but I can assure you that Team Tap Out, wherever you are, I'm sure that you're watching this. Wherever you are, our paths will cross again one day. For the better or for the worse is up to you. But that's enough about Team Tap Out. I know there have been rumors circulating around that me and Jay Truth possibly be teaming up to become some sort of tag team. I'm here to tell you that Jay Truth is no friend of mine, and I do not foresee any teaming up between us occurring by our own accord. See, I realized something, though. I realized something. Jay Truth isn't exactly the loser that I perceived him to be some couple of months ago. About a year or so ago, he's becoming a big deal, a great threat to me. And I realized that I'm not exactly in the position that I was in before. My spot in this company isn't as secure. I need to make a name for myself. You already know who I am, but do you know what I'm all about? No, I need to make a name for myself. And that's what I'm set out to do. Losing this championship sort of relit the fire inside me. Brought back that passion that I was lacking. Because now, before I was a champion that had everything to lose, nothing to gain. But now, I have nothing to lose and everything to gain, and I will stop at nothing to get my championship back. But you see, it was fate at work that I lost my championship. That was fate. Another thing about fate, it's a crazy thing, a crazy concept. Because I realized something, I need to better myself. I need to do something that I've never done before to get back to the top, to make a name for myself. I'm gonna need some help. I'm not gonna be able to do this on my own. But I'm not just gonna help myself, I'm gonna help others. I'm gonna help other people who need my help, who desperately need it. Because who doesn't want the help of the most successful superstar in WCF?
Nothing from nowhere or no one at all.
This world's out. Ready and recognize we'll be back around my faith. Fate will bring this championship back to me. Will put me back on top of the WCF. Fate! He's going crazy, but I can assure you that in a matter of time, it's just a matter of time before everything comes full circle, and you know exactly what I'm talking about. In a matter of weeks, this right here, which may seem like a meaningless and simple to all of you, will come to mean something far more greater than any of you can ever